traffic was absolutely backed up for hours after a tractor trailer flipped over on I-40 this morning. The FedEx truck flipped over in the east lane. That's near the Gorman Street exit. As of right now, no reports, luckily, of any injuries.